I never knew anything was wrong until just a few years ago. I was at work and suddenly it hit me. Pain started surging through my chest. Before I knew it, I was on my way to the hospital. The doctor told me I had silicosis. It was from years of exposure to silica dust. And there's no cure. If I knew then what I know now, I would have been a lot more careful.
Crystalline silica is a basic component of soil, sand, granite, and many other minerals. Also known by its chemical name, silicon dioxide, and commonly referred to as quartz, silica is found in many common materials found on construction sites. Crystalline silica is classified as a human lung carcinogen, and exposure can cause silicosis, a potentially disabling or fatal condition. The dust created by cutting, grinding, drilling, or otherwise disturbing these materials may contain crystalline silica particles. These particles are very small and cannot be seen. It takes only a very small amount of airborne silica dust to create a health hazard. Select the hot word to learn more.